Dean Alonzo presenting Sprint 5 daily scrum meetings. The product owner of this project is Hadia Hafar and the mentor is Masood Sajadi. On October 29th, both developers were present for the daily scrum meeting. The start time was 1 o'clock p.m. and the end time was 1:15 p.m. For all the other daily scrum meetings, both developers were present and they happened at the same time. During this sprint meeting, I had added logging in functionality so that a user that has an account can log in and view their personal notepad. Rob worked on research on the Google Drive API. On the next Scrum meeting, I finished the login feature and resolved all errors. And Rob worked on selecting portions of the canvas. From then to the next meeting, I finished the login feature so that every page can recognize when someone is logged in, while Rob worked on a selection tool. By the next meeting, I had added error handling to the login feature and researched uploading images into Firebase. Rob was studying for an exam during this time. By the next meeting, I added a save button on the personal notepad, and when the user clicked the save button, the canvas image was saved onto the Firebase storage. Rob continued researching on the Google Drive API. By the next meeting, I fixed the save canvas background color and added ability to upload an image from Firebase. Rob worked on the Google Drive API and got the API client connecting and working. By the next meeting, I had fixed the sizing and placement issues with uploading files, and Rob successfully got the image of the canvas to upload onto the Google Drive. By the next meeting, I had added code that allows the user to save their image with a specified file name. I also added code that links a user with all of their saved files on Firebase and added code to separate image files into folders corresponding with the user IDs on Firebase. Rob added, got the image to display when a given prefound link, but had not yet gotten the data from the Google Drive via the API. By the next meeting, I had added the front end to view the list of personal saved files, added functionality to be able to select and view saved files, and added the ability to draw over the downloaded file. Rob worked on the display of the image via the web content link gotten from the Google Drive. By the last meeting, I had added the name of the specific open file to the save as input box. I added ability to change the pen width of the personal notepad and added deleting files functionality. Rob added features to create and join meetings. He added meeting ID to be displayed on all pages. He worked on saving canvas to the meeting folder in the Google Drive and added a drop-down menu of available files to load into canvas from the meeting folder in the Google Drive. For any questions, please contact myself at the email provided or Masood Sajadi at the email provided.